all for coming tonight. It's wonderful to see so many people. I'm glad you enjoyed the evening dinner. It was a real delight to have the basement all filled with folks. And it's truly our pleasure to present tonight an old-fashioned soap opera by the New Hope Players. This is our premiere performance. And you are so privileged to be a part of it. I mean, we may become world-renowned in a matter of moments. You never know what's going to happen around here in New Hope, so you better watch out. It's an audience participation play. And so we're going to need the help of everybody. Is everybody willing to help tonight?
Yes!
Okay. Yeah. My job in all of this is going to be to sit over in this corner. And there will be a light flashing on me so that you can see. And whenever you see the light flashing on me, that's your cue to watch it. Watch what's happening. And what I want you to do when I show this is cheer. And so we're gonna practice. Cheer! Yay! Terrific. Now I need you to sigh. Do you want to try that one more time? Sigh. Okay. Now, the next one, groan.
know, Spick, I enjoy being your brother, and I sure hope you never leave me.
Why, Span?
Because everyone would then say I am despicable.
Her friends call her Taylor the Terrible. We can't tell you where Evie is, Carr. Here she comes now.
You can't can't tell what he's going to do. So I've got our faithful janitor guarding the safe. I wish the Pearl boyfriend were here. Suddenly do ride.
You're here. I'm here. Oh, Pearl, you're such a joy to behold.
Heart.
What's her name?
Oxy. Oh.
She must be your Oxy doll. Oh, Prel, I adore you. I worship you. Your skin is as white as Irish snow. Your hands are dishpan red. And your breath is as fresh as an Irish spring. Mr. Pureheart, to show my honorable intentions towards your daughter, I will help Borax guard the safe.
Sure, son.
Yay!
Go ahead with my blessing.
Dad, do you care if I go ahead then and just take him on over? And we'll just, I promise to be good, and I'll make sure he is.
Sure, bro. Go with my blessing. Loads of lots.
We find ourselves in Pa's soap warehouse. Please notice Borax carefully guarding the safe.
SOS!
Say bye-bye to all the nice people, Prell. What's that noise?
Roach.
Yeah!